What you got?
All units, if you are 10-10, please report in for potential assignment.
All right. Cried. I'm out. Oh, I have an upgrade point. Almost to unlimited combos. So this is my alibi, huh? Without taking damage part is the hard one, since I suck. Alright, climb onto the truck. Multi-batarang. Throw. Collect. That's an odd looking door. Okay, so there's two of them in here.
Leave now, and we will spare you.
Fine, you want the club? It's yours. But when the boss finds out about this,
he will stay away if he values his life.
The bat! You have come as Bane said you would. Fly down from your perch then, so I can kill you.
I thought you'd never ask.
On your knees. Impressive.
Who are you?
They call me Bird.
Bane's lieutenant. Putting you away should set him back.
Bane already has all he needs. He will find you. He will break you.
Where did Alberto Falcone go? Dang it.
Yes?
Mr. Falcone, this is Dr. Strange's office calling.
Right, sorry. I missed my last appointment. I had to...
Actually, you missed your last two appointments.
Right. Look, I appreciate the doctor's concern, but I have it under control now. There's no need for any further treatment.
I'm afraid Dr. Strange doesn't feel the same way, Alberto. We would hate to take unnecessary chances when we've come so far.
Listen, I'm not one of Strange's test subjects to be poked and prodded. Have you forgotten who I am? Who my father is?
I believe your father would be most concerned that his son could be suffering from untreated psychological issues.
Is that a threat?
So, we'll expect you at the regular time next week.
Okay, so should be a door here that I can open then. Is there an entrance to these vents somewhere? Ah, that is. That was not the exit. Where is the exit? Ah, there's the exit. All right, that didn't work. Oh, no, not that one. So how do I get in there? Good advice, but it's come too late. I have electric fists now. Oh, crap. Okay.
Attention all units, we need everyone on assignment. No 10-10 until further notice.
All right, take out snipers first, then AR training. There. Dang it. Okay. Dang it. All right, need to get over there. Okay, should be able to do this in peace now. Thank you. Awesome. Glide 25 meters. Ah, dang it.
Hey, say something for us. Gotta hit him harder than that. Nice. Fuck what you said yesterday. You'll bring the pain.
Alright, now what was I looking at? Okay. Glide for 25 meters. Okay. Stop a crime in progress in each district. And probably none of the crimes I've already stopped count towards that. Okay, now let's see, what's the trick with this one? Getting in, of course. Ah, okay, I see it. Ah, I see that one. That's easy. Ah, really? Ah, there it is. Come on. There. Well, that was easier than expected. Secret knowledge.
I need any unassigned unit for special assignment. Stand by.
You don't say. Oh wow, that's all.
Hiya, boss.
Candy, what a treat. Where you been, love?
Gone fishing, remember?
Ah, oh, yes. You catch anything interesting?
Just a neighbor. That Roman's a slippery one. But he does have a new hobby.
Oh?
Collecting masks. Ain't that a hoot?
Now what would Roman want with that law, I wonder? I think it's time to break out some of our new hardware. We need to keep an eye on our friend Black Mask.
Gonna have to get up there. Or not. Nope, gonna have to get up there. Wait, what? Maybe not. Ah, I see. No, Batman. Spray the wall, not the ground. Trick is to use the multi and the quick and the hotkey for quick explosions. Wow, this one has a whole lot of trophies. I better go and get those. Okay, this is not the correct place. How did I get in here again? No! I wouldn't be go so far as to say that I found you. That would imply that I was looking for you at all. Ah, okay, there it is. Ha! Your greatest weakness. A sign that says stop. Okay, there's one right in there. Alright, so doesn't look like I can get it. Oh, there's a vent. Car crash. Great password for your parking garage. Okay, get to the elevator and then find more stuff. Oh, right. That opened up that, so can just walk through to the elevator. Directly in front and to the left. Or right. How did I miss that the first time? Oh, no, it's not a trail. Is there anything in here? No. Aha! There we go. Three in the ballroom, one on the way over. Okay, so up and to the left. Oh, wait, no, just up. Okay, straight shot. Introduction to gloves. Lift the elevator. Okay, so it is this way. Okay, and guess it's not. Ah. Now I can see how I missed. That was clever placement. No one ever looks up. All right. Whoops, crud. Forgot. This was the solution to that. Okay, something on the left wall. I am not. Oh, right. Ah, dang. I remember how it works now. And where the thing was. Kind of. Okay, already got that one. Needlessly acrobatic Batman. There we go. And then there'll be three in this room somehow. In this room somehow. Oh, not even somehow. Surprised there's only three. Actually, how did Riddler get him in here in the first place? Aha. Surprise.
I'm simply saying that my master shares your hatred of criminals.
Listen, I'm not sure who you are or what you want, but I don't appreciate you meddling in my business.
We are hardly meddling. My master is simply offering you assistance. An opportunity you yourself say you desire.
What makes him so sure he can do it?
Well, it certainly won't happen overnight. There are steps we must take.
Strings. I knew it.
You say you want to be mayor, that you want to purge this city of criminals. Then taking this position is hardly a string.
So what did you say this facility was called?
Arkham Asylum.
Hmm. I forgot what I did after this. Obviously wasn't going back. Ah, okay. Up and at 'em. Oh, you're still up here? Well, can't help you. Joker's already been taken into custody. Ah. Over here somewhere. So it's straight through here, a little more over this way. Ah, crud, did I just get myself stuck in an area I'm not supposed to go? Well, the wood beam's not actually having physical mass. Should probably have indicated to me that, nope, you're not supposed to be in here. Alright. Restart from checkpoint. Ah, crud. How did... Okay, there it is. Aha! What's up, buddy? Why the long face? Yeah, that definitely required that guy who got executed for poor architectural decisions. It was required for that guy. It required that guy to have done this. Warden. God dang it. That's why he said re-evaluate.
You have to understand, Day is a manipulator. A very experienced one, and you will. You're still in your residence.
I don't see anyone doubting that Mr. Day is insane and should be tried as such. I'm actually considering writing a paper about him.
Miss Quinzel, I'm giving you a chance here. Do you know what happens if the prosecution can try Day as a sane man?
He'll get the death penalty.
And the city will thank you for helping to remove a cold-blooded killer from its streets. Prison, Miss Quinzel, not a mental health clinic. If you want to see a successful end to your residency, I suggest you keep that in mind and reevaluate Julian Day.
I see. Perhaps I was a bit hasty with my evaluation.
Excellent. I'm glad we could.
In fact, I think it would be excellent experience if I was the first to give all new inmates psychological evaluations.
You're not a doctor yet. That's not your.
Like you said, I need more experience with these manipulators. Perhaps more exposure to these types of criminals will help me learn to tell the difference between the fakers and the truly insane.
Why would you want to spend any more time with these freaks than you have to?
The criminal mind is a fascinating subject for a research paper or a book.
It's no skin off my back. Knock yourself out.
Well, that obviously ends up going poorly. Okay, and that's all of them. Just gotta get through here and get out now. Oh, right, level up. Well, might as well finish this off and finally get this. Wait. Ah, okay. That was how I got up here.
The door's barricaded. I can't get in this way.
What? I have to go all the way back? Can't even fast travel out. Well, I guess it was my fault for not picking him up the first time through. I have to come out through the parking garage. Ugh. Entrance is right over here. What? Fine. No jumping out the window then. How do I get... Oh. Dang. Slowly and okay, good enough. Now, how did I get in here in the first place? Ah, there we go. Nice. Ah, there we go. Here was where Joker went. These presents are not for you. Here's an elevator. And hopefully I can get back out soon. What? 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 Come on, let me out. Okay, this way. Surprised no one's come in and looted this elevator yet. Those are Jeffersons, so each one of those is a stack of 20s. Let's see. Each one of those stacks is probably about, 100 bills. So $200 per stack. And that is a knee-high stack of money. Finally. Worth more than its weight in gold. Maybe. No, no. Gold is super expensive right now. Maybe I should get a stack of 20s like that, weigh it, see how it does measure up to the price of gold per ounce. Oh, right. Speaking of which, this one. Alright, alright, check there. Nothing in there. That's emptied. This is not. Steel mill. Has two. Steel mill. Has 2.5. Get this suspect and end the thing. Oh, this is a predator encounter?
What do you want?
Answers. Did Penguin order you to kill Alex Kane?
I don't think so. If anything, Cobblepot's gonna have me killed for doing it.
Then why?
I was sick of playing heavy. I figured if Kane, you know, disappeared, I might be able to move up in the world.
Not moving anywhere now. Alfred, let the GCPD know where they can find Kane's killer. You can forward them all the evidence, too.
It's already done, sir.
Let's see. Worst nightmare, what's next? Complete a predator encounter without using detective vision and without being seen. Huh. Oh, that gives the sonic shock. Got it.